Hey, good morning, Lodi. Bill Moersch here with the Community Service Team once again out in the community. And today we're down at the Lodi Access Center with Mark Miller from Cornerstone Church. They've served here before and have served lunch again here today. Just a fantastic chicken lunch. And so I thought we'd just get together here and introduce the community to Mark here, Pastor Mark, and then just kind of ask him, why are you doing this and why are you here?
Yeah, the easy answer is to love our community in God's name. It's easy to say people should do things. It's another thing to say, I'll be that person. And specifically trying to get people in our church to come out into the community and to be a part of loving people.
Yeah, it is. It's talking about it's one thing, doing it's another. And I really appreciate that with Pastor Mark and Cornerstone Church. They're out here. And so I know you talk about it. Mm-hmm. You talk about it a lot. But this is what that looks like. Yeah. And so thank you for coming out here. You've again done this twice now, and that really means a lot. So anything else you want to say to the community here?
Come out. It's very low barrier for you in the sense that you don't have to know a lot of stuff. If you can serve a plate full of some food, if you can give a smile to someone, you have a couple people that can get together and put a meal together. It's a really low barrier to get involved in the community and to be a part of something really fun. The last time we came, I walked away going, I love that. I want to do that again. Yeah. You know, there's times where we've served in the past where I'm glad I did it. I was very glad to be a part of it. But there's a part that's like, I'm a little relieved that I'm finished. Yeah. And I did not have that feeling at all. Mm. I came away going, oh, man, I loved talking with people. I love getting to know the staff here, like you, Bill, and so very happy to see what Lodi is doing to work with the unhoused community.
Well, thank you, Mark, for coming out, and thank you, Lodi, for supporting us as we create these pathways for others to serve. Yeah, thank you, Mark. It's nobody ever comes here and regrets it.
Yeah.
I zero. Oh, we've done that. And so part of what I do is create pathways to go into the community and do this type of thing. Again, my name is Bill Moersch with Community Service Team. Reach out to me. We have three Saturdays still open this year. I'd love to have you come on out. Again, like Pastor Mark says, you're not going to regret it. You're going to walk away it's kind of like the hand of God comes down and says, well done, thou good and faithful servant. We're just loving his children. It's love one another. It's what it looks like. Thank you, Mark, for that.
Thanks for having us out.
Absolutely. All right, Lodi, we'll see you out in the community again. God bless you.